from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing 245 pounds, he is the world heavyweight champion, Randy Orton. Weighing 223 pounds, Cody Rhodes.
You think you know me.
And their partner, the ECW champion,
Big Show is going to start this one off. And a boot to the gut.
You watch Orton in a match like this, it's like he goes into some sort of zone. He's in some sort of strange place in his head.
You could almost describe his emotion at times as emotionless.
Well, maybe his face is emotionless, but I think there's all sorts of evil things going on in that sadistic mind of his.
What has to be going through that cold and calculating mind of Randy Orton, King?
Well, you know, we've been calling his matches for a while. And personally, I think this move to Friday nights will be huge for him.
He almost took his head off with that lariat. Total destruction. He might not know where he is right now. Orton is just having his way.
Well, you have to give the devil his due. Orton's a master at this.
Once again, you are watching WWE on Network TV. This is Friday Night SmackDown.
Oh, ow! Forget the bathroom scales, Michael. Big Show has to be weighed on the Richter scale.
And there's a tag.
Edge is on Dream Street.
Cody Rhodes, one of the truly great young and up-and-coming superstars in WWE.
One. Ouch!
Two.
Oh, and there goes the ref. The official is out of it. He almost took his head off with that lariat. He drops the elbow. He's looking to fly. Oh!
Oh, we've seen this from Orton before. Just stomping on every exposed body part, inflicting as much pain as he can. Ooh, that did it!
Orton.
RKO! RKO!
Oh, no! Man, his head just bounced off the floor there. And Orton looks like he's in some sort of trance. He has himself so psyched up for this.
A very calculated assault being waged by the Viper, Orton.
This might be big.
Randy Orton thinking through every move.
Oh, wow. Oh, man, did Edge get blasted. Look at Orton. Just stomp away with complete disregard.
Back to the neck. Edge's neck will be thoroughly tested by the time this match is over.
Oh, right to the gut.
God, tremendous damage to the neck.
Hits as if Orton...
My God, what a sadistic kick by Orton.
Impact, and he crashes down to the outside.
He thinks he has it.
One, two.
He breaks up the pin, and the match continues. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Oh, there it is.
Randy Orton coldly, sadistically stomping away again at every body part. What a combination. You just don't know what's coming next.
Randy Orton seems to be relishing in this.
Orton. RKO. The Viper strikes again.
Oh, sent flying off the apron.
Hooking the leg.
One.
And he breaks up the count. My God, there's so much on the line here.
Oh, no.
Edge taking advantage of the situations that are given to him. There's the tag. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
What a collision! Oh man, that knee looked painful. Right now his head must be screaming in agony.
And here we go again with the viciousness of this viper conducting another savage assault.
Bam!
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
He's going for it again! Look at Orton. He actually loved every second of that. And he goes flying down to the concrete. Right now, his head must be
hooked to the leg.
One, two.
He breaks up the pin, and the match continues. And the Big Show stunned. And quite frankly, so am I. The world's largest athlete is in big trouble.
Look at Orton just stomp away with complete disregard.
What an impressive combination of moves. The quick kick. He's looking at it again. RKO from out of nowhere. Kofi's speed comes into play.
We've seen Orton demonstrate that there may not be one shred of human decency in him.
He's been called the apex predator of the WWE. And at times in his matches, it seems like he plays with his prey. Randy Orton coldly, sadistically stomping away again at every body part. Randy Orton so devious.
He's going for it again. Oh, no.
My God, what a sadistic kick by Orton.
Oh, geez. Knocked into next week. Right now, his head must be screaming in agony. He's going to take another chance. Oh! Big-time impact, and he crashes down to the outside.
Into the cover, hooks the leg.
One, two.
And he breaks up the count. My God, there's so much on the line here.
Ooh! Oh, man, a shot like that could drop. Oh, no, not again. And he goes flying down.
The Viper wants to end careers tonight.
Oh, no. Man, his head just bounced off the floor there.
His shoulders are down.
One, two.
He breaks up the pin, and the match continues.
Look at those punches.
Big Show's been taken off his feet.
Randy Orton is just unbalanced. There's nothing as terrifying as looking into the Viper's eyes when he's in this kind of mental state.
And he gets the tag. And here we go again with the viciousness of this Viper conducting another savage assault. RKO, the Viper strikes.
You know, Randy Orton could very well be the most despised person in WWE history.
Orton loves to inflict punishment.
Yeah, that may be the only thing that he loves.
Pure power, just physically dominant.
Right now, his head must be screaming in agony. Oh, man!
Kofi is so unpredictable.
Yeah, I wonder sometimes if even Kofi knows what he's going to do next. Or if some of these moves just happen out of instinct.
I'll go with the instinct.
This could be the end. One.
Cody from behind. Kofi's in trouble. Cody. What great action we've had in this match. Cody, DDT by Cody Rhodes.
Oh no, hard shot and a nasty landing.
That should do it right there.
One, two.
Oh,
three.
Mama. And Rhodes wins it.